Hey everybody, welcome back with more Doom 64. This is level 14, Dark Citadel. Oh! That was my mouse bumping against the microphone, which I'm going to move there. Okay. This is a really cool, like, if you like the kind of creepy levels, this is a really good one, I think. I think it looks way cooler here than it does on N64 as well. Come on, fire! Alright, well. Usually it's the arachnotrons that are easier to get to be the aggressor, but in this case, no. They're fighting. The barons have more health, but the arachnotrons just output so much damage. Should be a switch over here. Okay, and that opens this up. And then all you gotta do is step out to drain the lava, and that lets you get at that armor later on. I'm also taking out these nightmare imps from here. Be careful not to fall in, obviously. Alright. I guess I'm going this way? Yes. Switch here. Okay. Alright. This looks like a... Yeah. That's what I thought. That's a nice armor cache there. Very cool. Okay, so now I'm going... Whoa, hello. Gotta watch out for those traps. Going in there, but I wanna... There's a red door. See this through so I can kill these idiots. This way first. Kill a bunch of these guys from here. Although I'm literally a rat in a cage, so I'll just wait on that. Snag that. There's also a secret right here. Okay. This way. This is where you can get that armor. Shoop de boop! Wrong way. No, actually, right way. Where'd you come from?